In Oklahoma, if you're filing a case against the person that caused the wreck, you'll have 2 years from the date of the wreck within which to file your lawsuit. If you are making a claim against someone who didn't have insurance and therefore it's your own uninsured motorist coverage claim that's coming into play, you have 5 years from the day that your insurance carrier refused to pay your uninsured motorist coverage claim.